Hey guys, me George Kellystone back with another video. I'm going to continue our episode on the crew too of buying every single car possible. And you can see, I just bought a Volkswagen. And I've fully upgraded it and stuff. And we're going to do a race, we were doing a race earlier. Except my dad called and stuff.
3, 2.
When people call my phone, my phone cuts out the video. I don't know why.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way.
I haven't been on the cruise in a long time.
That car's really moving.
Oh, I jumped in second place out of it. Had a really good jump. It was like ranked one of the lowest cars. It's just street really car, actually. But it was ranked like one of the lowest cars. It was ranked level 17, which is one of the most lowest. Hey, I thought I'd just get it. Add to my car collection. And if you guys got any suggestions on the crew or any other racing games, what car to buy or to race and stuff, and customize, then I don't know. I did try the customization of this car. Funny enough, they're even on pretty much. You've got 3 front bumpers and 3 back bumpers. So they're pretty much all the same. So there's pretty much no customization. I don't know, maybe no one's ever thought about buying this car from it. Maybe I'm the only idiot that on the crew too that bought this car. $20K, there we go.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way.
Let's do a couple more races with this car. having to bring more cars and bikes and planes and everything in the game of all the brand and stuff. And then hopefully they bring more brands into this game. And also they bring new vehicles into this game, like lorries and stuff. I want to see lorries in this game. I mean, I've pretty much got every vehicle in this game. If any of you can pick any of the anything different, then let me know down in the comments. I don't think A4 Power is, you know, watch my videos and stuff. A4 Power. You can watch my videos. That's what I would like to see. For me, it's like some people, like someone's actually said, like, hey, let's make an open world game, but like, let's have every single vehicle in the entire world in it. She's kind of like the crew too, The only problem is the only difference is Forza Horizon only have cars in there. They don't have cars, bikes, planes, boats, monster trucks, banger racing cars. The best add-ons they've added to this game so far, I would say, are the banger racing.
Your sleeper car just broke out in a big way.
Something different, something new to the game. And I play Forza Horizon.
That car's really moving.
Sometimes I play it like this. And I go back to trying to film it. I also saw the remote sport and stuff, and I tried to get in the car, and to be honest, it is alright. It's not great, because like you're just collecting millions and billions of cars, you know, all the time. Which is the cool tree, at least you can actually collect like different things. I mean, I don't think I've think of any other racing game that introduced anything. I mean, obviously, you have got a game, GTA 5. Introduce every single type of vehicle, military vehicle, every kind of vehicle in GTA.
Patrell, is a loadout like that street legal?
Yeah, cruiser.
Well, it's street legal, yeah. That's kind of the
oh
point.
My god. Oh, and a cruiser is like kind of like a...
He's giving up something like this.
A cruiser is kind of like a revelation game of GTA 5. When you set to do more racing and stuff rather than the main difference between the two and the GTA 5 is that DJ part, more like a mission, military kind of style. And then the proto is more focused on the actual racing thing. I mean, you can do racing with DJ part, but it's not that good. Loads of people act like, loads of people don't, you know, take no rules in. Well, it's like, because there's no really real reason in it. I mean, people can, you know, bash, take you off the track and everything. They can bash you off the track, and you don't, and it's, another thing, you don't really get that much money for it and stuff. And also there are things. There's quite a lot of racing cars to buy, sports cars. They're not as good as the, I mean, the crew do the proper racing game. The Gran Turismo is just, it's a proper racing game. So let's do, let's retire from the racing and see what other stuff we have to do. So, buy another car now. Let's go. Yeah, let's go buy another car. Why not? Let's have a look. What other car are we gonna buy? I might buy some of the new cars actually they added into the game. Some of the new street racing cars they've added into the game. I'm going to focus on street racing crews. I'm going to complete the crew. TVR the Griffin, that was quite new a while ago. And then you've got the Corvette ZR1 or something. And then the Audi RS5. Let's buy, obviously D card I can't get because I need to do the summit, and I haven't done the summit, and the summit's not going to come around again, so I can't buy them. So I can't have a chance of getting them again, but, you know, until the crew 2 do something about that, then I'm never going to be able to get them. And this car I can't get them, because I need to get the season pass, the car pack, but that's okay, I can get the car pack any day, pretty much. Next buy. Got a Jeep. Could buy another 4x4, which we just had. Let's buy the, I don't know. TT. I've always liked those little hatchback cars. I don't know, what should we buy, guys? Yeah, again, if you want me to buy any other car than the Proto Laser Controller, we bought a BMW M5. The M4? Yeah, let's buy the M4. Make my German BMWs. Let's have it in yellow. I think the new BMW M4 is in, yeah, I think the new BMW M4 is in this colour. Kind of silvery yellow. Shiny goldy, kind of goldy yellow, isn't it? So let's see what we can do with it. First, let's see. Now we've got all the parts of it. Damn, we've got all the parts right. We've got some of the parts, but not all of them. Wait, hang on a minute. I haven't been to my home yet. Oh wait, actually, I want my HQ. But I haven't been to my mailbox. Oh, I forgot about my mailbox. Okay, so let's see. New BMW M4. Oh, I got a new spoiler. I think that's for my we could try some of these. Oh, that's a water one. And gain 2,000 fans. Yeah, we do these off videos, of course. So let's go and do a race with my BMW M5. No. We're still missing one part, which is the ECU. We've got the ECU, the motor, something. I don't know what you call it. Anyway, we're still missing one part, but for now, let's do. Could do a race in it, so. I find this race the most easiest. It gives you a little bit of money. 13,000. We've increased the bug signal, so we should get more money. The bug signal. And we're still looking out for those rare bug parts. When you get the parts on the car, the buck simple for the parts, and yeah, still looking out for those, and then we could increase them. Look at the interior. Very nice. Got a little sat nav in the middle.
Three, two, one.
And the last time we were on this game, I just got some. Yeah, when you're in a race, like some of the AI,
you got the skills.
Got blue tires and all. So the AI is actually getting really close to my tires now. It's interesting that the AI is doing. No matter what, I'm fine. Two shanks. What? Any thigh? What am I saying? Men for food. I would like to see it being level 3 next state card again. 3 series and 1 series. I drew one of the 1 series on my drama tree. I really like it. And I also really like it. And my uncle has been a free share if you pick up the name. Sorry! Wow, 17 grand for that. Not as much as the other ones that I've been, but it's still quite a lot.
Clear pavement all the way to the finish line.
Okay. Now I'll be back in a bit, guys. Guys, I can't smell it anymore. I don't think it was a smell. Anyway, guys, let's see what parts we got. See if we can, we still haven't got that one part for the BMW. That's cute. We got it now. We've done it. We've maxed out the BMW M5. Anyway, guys. I think that's it for now. So I'm gonna go, guys, and do something else. So anyway, yeah, it's been good. So like, comment, subscribe, guys, and bye, guys. Peace and stay safe, guys. And have a nice day, guys. Take care. Bye.